Whether it's to commute, to get fit, or for environmental reasons, more and more people are taking to the saddle. But cycling is not an activity without risk.
Cyclists in busy cities face a lot of dangers. Just knowing where you're going can be difficult. And then there are distractions, you know, pedestrians stepping out in front of you, other cyclists. So it's quite a hairy place out there.
With so many distractions, a group of cycle enthusiasts from Ford's Smart Mobility Innovation Office in London saw an opportunity to make their daily commute safer. In partnership with urban cycling clothing specialist Lumo and software experts Tome, they've created a unique solution, the Smart Jacket. The inside of Smart Jacket is an Aladdin's cave of cutting-edge tech, designed to help cyclists address the problems they face daily, starting with road indication.
It's important that cyclists coming into a junction clearly indicates where he's going to other road users, so we've added some orange indicators to the sleeve to make that signal a lot more visible.
Smart Jacket is also designed to help cyclists get from A to B, without ever having to take their eyes off the road.
We want cyclists to be much more aware and alert to the dangers that are all around them. We've tried to bring all the benefits of having a smartphone to the rider through haptics, through the lighting on the wrists, and also through audio, through bone conducting headphones. So you never need to look at your screen.
But Smart Jacket won't just direct cyclists. It will also place them on cycle-friendly routes.
If we can put a mapping system together that takes riders on those routes out of preference and keep them off the busy trunk roads and the busy A roads away from heavy traffic, that takes away a huge amount of the danger that cyclists face when they're cycling, but also it makes it a lot more pleasurable way to travel around.
And the benefits have been immense to those who have used it.
I think it makes the cycling experience a bit more relaxed. I feel like I'm safer on the roads and I've really found it's improved my journey to work.
For now, Smart Jacket is just a prototype. However, Ford is in the process of patenting it for further development, with the aim of licensing the technology to our partners in the future.